Now, still with education, Basic Education Minister Angie Motshekga officially launched the National Coding and Robotics Curriculum for the Foundation Phase Levels during the Teachers Training Conference in Boksburg earlier today. According to Motshekga, South Africa is the first country in the world to introduce the curriculum for the Foundation Phase, adding that this is an important step towards keeping up with the Fourth Industrial Revolution.
Kwembuleke ikhasi elisha eminyangweni wemfundo eyisisekelo kuleli ngenkathi kungqongqoshe walo mnyango Angie Motshekga ethula ke ngokusemthethweni izifundo zobuxhakaxhaka besimanje ezaziwa nge-coding and robotics. Motshekga kuthi umnyango ukubone kubalulekile ukuthi ke zibanjwe isemaphuphu njengoba ke kakade libunjwa leseva nokuyisona sizathu esenze ukuthi beqale emazingeni aphansi.
UMadisi has approved. And for me, it's a very important procedural step and a gateway to implementing this curriculum starting from next year, beginning with our foundation phase. And I'm happy also with that. And I always say, foundation phase, that's where things start or die. That's where careers are built or finished. And if we get it right there, you can't go wrong. And I was told that this curriculum has been structured into three strands. The first one, coding in education, which is very essential for preparing our learners for the digital age. Because coding develops the ability to formulate logical instruction for both humans and computing devices.
Umthetho uqhuba ngokuthi ke ngokuhamba kwesikhathi umnyango wemfundo eyisisekelo uzobheka kabanzi indlela abafundi abaphila nokukhubazeka abasilele ngayo emfundweni enikwa abanye abafundi.
We are at 98% participation rate at the foundational, at the basic education. We've opened the doors of learning. Yes, there's a 2% of children with special needs that we really sometimes feel we are cruelly leaving out, and those are the things that moving forward, government and the country has to deal with special education comprehensively and give those children their rights like every other child. So those are some of the things we've reflected and say, yes, we've done well, but there are also serious gaps that needs to be addressed.
Phakathi kokunye umnyango wemfundo eyisisekelo ogxile kukho ukuqinisekisa ukuthi akukho gebe likhona phakathi kwabafundi basemadolobheni nalabo baseyindaweni zasemakhaya. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube komqondisi Myeni ngiseBosberg.